بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا
MashaAllah, thank you Fatima for your beautiful recitation. So what is Tajweed? Tajweed is to basically recite every letter correctly from its makhraj with all its qualities. And I'll also explain in deep. So if you see it, it's like Ha and Alif, it comes from the farthest portion of your throat.
But first let's do... First Maryam will say how many hard letters and I'll say one.
So why learn Tajweed? Reciting the Qur'an without proper tajweed is actually considered a sin, especially if you don't try to do it. Okay, next one. This one comes from the same place as ha, in the middle portion of your head. Can you give some memorization tips and please do dua for my kids? Okay, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for you, Sister Fariha Begum, to memorize the Holy Quran. And for the memorization tips,